Also, here's how you get back down to the other side of the generator room, I guess.
What the hell?
There was a board. That would have proved useful a few minutes ago. They've got a nice patio out here.
What the?
Do this.
I guess it's time. We've done all we can do with the items that we've got. We need something more, so I guess it's time to take out old Marvin. I'm gonna put all this stuff away though first. To use the high-grade gunpowder for shotgun rounds or save it and try to make more handgun rounds, because we need more handgun rounds. We're down to 5 and we can't get the 8 that are here because it will be way too much effort. Yeah, these right here, we basically have to go through a whole ton of liquors just to get through that to that one cache of ammo, so I don't even know if it's worth it. I mean, I guess we still gotta go to the clock tower here, but well, no, because the to get to the clock tower is here is the heart key, so we don't have that yet. I wonder if Marvin has it on him. Yeah, because there's no way to get to the clock tower from any other angle except from that side. I really wish I should have fixed that door here and turned over the side of the cabinet before we ran out of there so that we could go back into the room. It's time. Yep.
Marvin. Oh no. Damn it.
Yep. See if we can one shot him. It's too tough.
I'll stop this, Lieutenant. I promise.
Rest in peace, Marvin. You were a big help. He's got nothing on him. looks like we missed one room, so I guess we'll have to go back up and circle around the one next to the interrogation room, the observation room. We need the club key for that. So I think we're gonna have to shotgun this guy because it says there's still something in here. It says currently searching, so we still haven't found everything here. But what else is left? So we're gonna have to take out that guy and turn on the lights. Here we go. Okay, so it was just handgun rounds. Just turn on the lights anyway. Got some ammo. All right, so that whole section is done. We gotta go to the west office now. Seems there's something still in there. The safe, so it can't be that. Yeah, let's just kill that guy, because if we take him out, then we don't have to worry about alerting the liquor. We can just tiptoe around it instead of getting grabbed by this fool and just tipping the damn thing off. Oh, it's right here. Damn, I didn't even see him. Here he comes. Let's get around the stairs. It's easier to aim for the head that way. That's taken care of. Yeah, we're gonna try to see if we can reach the handgun bullets up there in the storage room. So that'll be one less area we have to worry about. No, we can't do anything here yet because we don't have the key for the STARS office. The dongle key for the computer, so we need that. Hopefully, if there's not a lick right in front of us here, we can actually get the remaining handgun bullets. Right outside. It's such a narrow hallway too. Like, look at that. There's no room to pass by. Gonna have to take out this fool. Yeah, if he were on the ceiling, I'd risk it. But the fact that he's on the wall, right next to you. If you make even the slightest wrong move, he's gonna get you right there. Damn, look at that tongue, that's huge. That's way bigger than the tongues the old lickers had. Even the ones in Resident Evil 5. See if we can take this guy out. He's gonna waste maybe like 3 handgun rounds just on him. Then we'll use the shotgun to finish him off. Yeah, we've got enough. Facing this way, you have to be facing the other way where you can't get a headshot on him. Wonder what happens if you throw that thing, the flash grenade. I wonder if that would distract him enough to just run by him. I should heal up, but I just don't want to waste the healing item in case he hits me again. On the lookout, he knows someone's there. Yeah, look at that, even one step alerts him. That's not gonna work, so. No, let's go for it. If we die, we die. How far is it? It's right around the corner. Here we go. Keep their heads ringing, we got it. Let's get the hell out of here. Blue one. This is a perfect opportunity. So not worth it.